very impressive ones.
I'm kind of surprised we made it out of that one.
To the left!
How do you feel?
Like my fingers are about to fall off.
You have come a long way, Atreus. This was no easy feat. You should feel pride.
I do. Thank you, Father.
Need a fresh upgrade before tackling the Realm Tears? Not that I condone such an action, mind you.
Hey, Sindri, guess what? We closed all the Realm Tears.
You what? No, you did not. You really did? No way.
Yes, huh? It took forever, but we sealed them all up.
I don't believe it. The strength you would need.
It is no boast.
No, I suppose you aren't the type. Well, not much else I can say besides thank you. Evaldian sons would thank you too, were they here. Let's get started then. Sometimes the best purchase is the one we don't make.
Pick up where we left off.
Be ready, boy.
I am.
Super! Yeah!
up where we left off.
Work it is. What the fuck ever?
I missed its gentle breeze and the sweet smell of honeysuckle and blood. Well, judging by the sky, the light elves are in control of the light this time.
Explain.
You see, the light elves and dark elves
are always fighting over the light. That part we know.
But did you also know that control of the light has changed hands no less than 213 times?
Really?
It's true. Each side believes itself the rightful keepers of the light and argue they're simply fighting for survival. But the fact of the matter is, the war has been going on so long, they don't know who they are without it.
As I thought. Clear this up for me. Svartalfheim means land of the Dark Elves, right?
Right.
But you said the Dark Elves have been here now for a really long time. And anyway, aren't dwarves supposed to be from Svartalfheim? They don't look like Dark Elves.
Don't you think so? Then you are vastly more perceptive than the Aesir. They're the ones who apparently can't tell the difference. And they're the ones who came up with that name. Dwarves actually call their home realm Nidavellir.
So the Dark Elves aren't from Svartalfheim at all?
Not even a bit. They're just elves of another color. Nobody knows who came first, but they all come from Alfheim.
Why do they fight all the time if they're really the same?
That is adorable.
Huh?
It is the way of the world.
Oh. Well, that's sad. What's that?
Follow me, Atreus.
Another Valkyrie. Are we doing this?
On my action.
Me.
Who did this to you?
I remember only pain. And my queen, she locked me down here? But why?
Ah, Sigrun.
I must leave you now. I must find her. I must remember.
Sounds like your queen is responsible, Head.
Aye. When I saw her last, she was different. Changed. And not just that she was in physical form. She was more volatile. I tried to talk to her about it, but she had just come to say goodbye. I didn't think.
I'm sorry, Mimir. We'll find her.
Not sure she wants to be found. I just don't understand why she would do this. It doesn't make a lick of sense.
And if she is responsible,
then we'll have to stop her. The Valkyries must be freed, and we are the only ones capable. Well, who do you think's going to watch your back? Freyr's temple. The ring is just as beautiful as I'd remembered.
Freyr.
A Vanir god. Freyr's brother, actually.
Freyr has a long history with the elves. One of the few gods welcome here.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. I was wondering about this. Father, after what we did, giving control of the temple back to the Light Ops, do you think the war is over? At least for a while?
No, Atreus. The Dark Elves may have scattered for now, but some other will rise to lead them, and they will surely attack again.
Afraid your dad's right, son.
I see.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
revenge?
Not that one, brother.
I think your queen did this to you.
But why would Sigrun hinder our duty?
That's the mystery we're trying to solve, milady. Can you think of any reason she would have to do this?
No. Without the Valkyries, those who died in battle will not see Valhalla. Helheim will overflow with the souls of the departed, and drown Midgard in a sea of vengeful corpses. No greater shame exists for a Valkyrie. I must go. Attempt to staunch the bleeding. Farewell.
I believe you have your answer, Head. The Queen opposes Odin. She imprisoned the Valkyries to defy him.
Sigrun hated Odin, no doubt about that. But her duty, her responsibility. Would she really forsake these things to get back at Odin? Nah, I don't believe it.
I do. Hate is stronger than duty.
We have to find the Queen. We have to stop her. I'm sorry, Mimir.
Aye. Don't be sorry, lad. Sigrun brought this on herself. Only wish... Well, wishing only gets you so far.
How will we find her?
I'm afraid I don't know. She could be anywhere, any realm.
We'll find her. We have to. All of Midgard is counting on us.
Atreus, to me!
Okay, I'm coming.
Thank you.
All right, what'd you break?
See you next, whereas I see you.